Three Highland Park police officers are expected to be okay after two of their cars collided. It happened early this morning at the intersection of Woodward and Manchester. We're told both units were rushing to help a fellow officer in trouble when the unmarked police car that was turning onto Woodward crashed into the scout car that was already heading north. The police chief tells us his officers suffered some bumps and bruises, but other than that, says they're going to be just fine.